What's up, guys? This is Greg Pert, and welcome back to Legends of the Twilight Princess HD. Last time, we did on the Wolf Lane to meet a Princess Zelda himself. But for one thing only, we're gonna go after the shield and sword. First thing first is we're gonna grab the shield, and then we'll go after the sword. But oh man, I'm not gonna do the same mistake twice. You gotta be very careful to the distance. You gotta be very close. You gotta be very close to these guys. There you go. They're scattered. We gotta hurry before monsters find us again. Do you bring a shield? Is that your house? I'm going to rustle the place and to get the sword we're presenting in the Hyrule. Hurry. I'm gonna have to go to search for those children in Russell's steed. He's too injured to move quick. Gotcha, Mayor. I'll hurry. You wait here. No good. Run! Oh man, don't recognize me because I'm a dog. That's not a bad bit of information you heard, huh? Looks like we're going one thing. We're going in. Huh. Look at that open window. These villages are full of idiots. So. Jump up here. But it's from where? Hey, it's a little puppy! Hey, little one! Nighttime walk are so nice, isn't they? I hope I'll find something good to bury today. I love digging holes and I'm looking for treasure. Is it sand and why to dig? Sees anything strange. You'll dig something. Yeah, if I go for a scent, it means you gotta find and dig something. Oh, dig. Hearts. Oh, more hearts. Okay, now we're gonna do is we're gonna go across. Monster! Return your heaven. My daughter returns her. Take this! Uh-oh. We got company! Okay. Ah! Run! Jesus Christ! A cat? Why are you attacking by a hawk? You're no match for him. I'm sorry. That person. You could sneak up behind and scare him. Meow. Come on. Let's get up on the roof from here and scare that guy. Look at him. He's posing like it's all important. Wait until he sees. Okay, now we're gonna put that right here. Boom! Never mind. What I'm gonna do, you can press the L to call, and you can press the L to press A to jump. There you go. I'm just hopping. That was easy, set and done. Good thing I upgrade my computer to 720p because don't know why. For this reason. Oh, there it is. Found it. Crap! Come on. There you go. Grab this. Odin shield. Now the next part is the sword. How could I get out of here? Simple. It's this way. Good thing I'm using a better quality. Whoa, he got injured. What's that sound? The children haven't returned. Good day. One last time. You get it. Get inside the house. I have to place a sword. So that's what they give to Hyrule. On a couch. On a couch. My bad. A bear? Come for it. Please give it to him. But darling, you're... Okay. But he has a problem. He's too injured. What we're gonna do is sneak him around. And she didn't saw me. And I'm gonna dig in. What a nice. Good thing that my capture card runs better quality. I'm not going for a 1080p. This ain't gonna mess up my quality for this one. And then pick up. Alright. Now they have a sword, and now there's only one thing to do. Head back to the Twilight Realm. I forgot to carry my headphones for this one. Let's try escape without seeing. Because Drake is a Black Ops. Oh crap. Let's try it this way because too slowly to escape. Okay, we're going this way. I'm not going up here because the branches are in front. Front is closed. Nobody say fence is closed. We're going this way. We got shield and sword. I'm gonna do it for quest for that. I'm gonna do a search for a heart. So clever. No one can go sneak in or out. Wait, to my screen. You have been transformed by the power of shadow. Come to me. Yes, come to me. Beware a shadow being its approach. Oh man, what's he bring out? I'm gonna chew that up. Looks like they're a treat. So much for that part. Wow, look at stones. The Wonder Game is so amazing. Nope, it looks awesome. Oh, brave youth. I'm the one, the fourth light of spirit. That protects the Hyrule. At the east. I am Odin. You're a black beast. You slay was a shadow being. You can't seize the power of light. I wield. No wonder I felt surprised. My brethren has already they have stolen the light by those fell beasts. Ooh. That is not good. I can't read faster because those things are fast. Sorry I always talk too low, but I gotta talk louder. Looks like his Hyrule was taken over by... To save this land from the King of Twilight, the Lost Light must be recovered. The three light spirits who have lost their lights must be received. That is the one way to receive and redeem this one. You.
Me!
Yeah, that's me! I'm a dog! You still have not recovered your true power.
Yeah, I know, I'm a dog, but I can't handle that.
Those who transform by twilight usually cannot... their original form. Unless... if you were returned to Forest Woods, where you were first transformed. But if you were to... then by the power of the light, spirit, you may find into the game of your other stats. Huh. I'll be.
So never do that again.
Okay. Give me a heart. More relic. Let's dig in. Looks like what we gotta do. Okay, what I'm gonna do is just head back to this place, and I'm not gonna fall for this place ever again. I tested. It's bad. Now we got shield and sword. Now we're heading to this one. I smell fishy. Hey, look.
Burnwoods
was known as well. Is now covered in twilight. Okay. Yes. Yep, that's Mythos trying to grab me. Now we're in Vern Woods. You really think this thing could slay the creatures of twilight? Hey! Well, I won't use those. But I'm still hang on with them for you. Alright. A promise is a promise. I trust you enough to help. In exchange for the help, so I need you to gather some things for me.
Look,
I can't tell details now, but it's easy to trust me. But enough about that. That noise, elimination of spirit that had the light stolen. Where in the world could it be? Better get going. You don't think? Don't blame me for your world. Faint, if you want me, hurry up. Find the light. Come on, snap out. You think I'm crazy out this little dog because of that thing that's making a werewolf? Look. Light. And in our world is darkness. We're in the twilight. What I'm gonna do is gonna find a... Oh boy. Oh, another beast are coming. The beast are coming. The beast are coming. The beast are coming. More of them. Repent again. Anything they're dealing with. No need to take out these little pests. One at a time, right? You can take all of them once. Good luck. Bye. I hate when you do that. Way to hold up. If you leave the last ones alive, you will be using your shriek to bring more others back. Listen, let me help you out there. Let's move, I'll tell you. Ooh, I think I know why. Now! Woo! Oh, you can press hold B to hold for the ring you came out and take out all opponents at once. Nice, but anyhow. Now I need help. Now we're gonna go gonna find help. There. Full health, and let's go. It is, there's a light. There it is. Please be careful of those woods. It has changed. Dark cloud. Dust covered this land. This drape of shadows is called twilight. In the twilight, those who lived in the light became mere spirits. And the evil creates. Creates and dwells. I am the spirit of light. Blue eyed beast. Look for my light. And breathe the light's soul. Capture in the vessel. Alright, now we got the light. Please. Ooh, they're everywhere. Get up. You want to set all of them? They're visible. Test over there. Two bears. Okay, you should start gun. Okay. Find it inside of darkness. Okay, and I'm gonna do is gonna find it. Alright, because I'm gonna use a gamepad to search all of it. Good thing. Looks like we'll go this way. Uh-oh, we're going back to the Kobe's place. Looks like someone got in there. Hang on! Just on the way. Hey, it's Kobe! What's poppin'? What are these bugs? You ain't look normal. It looks so big, so weird, so creepy! Come on, get away, bugs! Shoot! Get out of here! Skidoo's time. Two of them! Let's get these pets. Turn them down. What? It just dead? Oh boy. I have no idea what is going on around here. Is there any more bugs outside? Maybe I should lay low for a while. Yeah, you can lay low for a while, Kobe. Don't worry, the world turned back to normal in no time. Oh, looks like we got company. There you go. Put the scent on. There's a bug. Where you going, man? Where you going? It's like five down, more to go. Good thing the map helped for this one. Get out of here. I don't know what are those things. Let's focus on to catch more bugs. Hold on. Look, I found a secret. There's no way. I have no idea. The fastest way to ever do that before. Ooh, talk about poison. Evil fly. There! Hey.
What do you think we
did? Okay, we got more bugs down here somewhere. Let's see what we have. Mars. There he is. That's two. Right. Ooh. Looks like we're gonna find this. Ooh, easy said and done. Okay, what I'm gonna do is just hop, 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 hop. Oops.
I'm Howard.
Come here. Oh man, come on! I'm gonna chase around with this mud. Here. One more. The ones are further back down. No, three more. Okay, it's time. It's time. There you go, all in ones! We lost one heart with one killed. If I prefer, I chose Ganondorf amiibo. Alright. I'll take it this way, let's keep moving. Okay, let's see what we have. We got monkeys in here. There you go. Got them all. I think we got them all. There's a monkey. Someone help me. Boy, lucky for me. Even Sense was a boss. Even funny in the head. There's a scary monsters everywhere. Those village kids got their way through those woods for some reason. But the whole farm weird. Now what happened? Yes! Got them all of them! Yes! Got them all of them! It means to head back. We got them all. Woohoo! Another vessel of light in this area. Feels normal. Aww. Well, of light anywhere. See you later. She can't enter because she has his jet of light. Looks like it's good. Look at her tail. It looks familiar. It's for like Pokemon. It looks familiar. Pokemon I caught, he was like a dream. My name is Furon. I am the one of the spirit of light who dwells in Hyrule. By other order of the gods, I will protect this forest. Oh, brave youth. Covered twilight, where the people bloom as spirit. Beast. That was a sign.
has the power of the chosen one. Rest within you and you may awaken. Look at your awakening form.
Normal. Oh, this is gonna be cool.
A green tunic. Raptor belongs to the ancient hero chosen by the gods. The power is yours. The true power is left within you. Your name is Craig.
Yep, that's me.
You're the hero chosen. Power long, long ago. I have other spirit of light locked away.
Lock it away.
Because nature, if there's a power that should never touch by any realm in the light. But this is world weep beneath a mantle of shadows, and so there is no choice. You must match the power of a king of shadows. But you must seek forbidden power that proceeds in the temple of Thor's depths.
Feeling back to normal. So with my trifles of purge. Well, well. Chosen hero. That's all that, huh? So that's why you're chosen to turn into a beast. What a shame. I meant maybe. You'd rather wonder the spirits like the rest of them. Totally unaware of what? Well, eternity, right? What do you want to do? You want to go ahead to the temple? Well, if it prevents, I was. Right about myself. Hey look, I want to help your friends, right?
Anyways,
maybe if their at temple is waiting for you to rescue them. Well, good luck, Mr. Important Hero. See you later. Okay.
You can't get one word from me.
Let's see what we have. Slingshot, lamp oil. Oops. I hate fishing rods. Empty bottles. Okay, I think we're good. Which way to go? I think it went this way? Yeah, I think it went this way. Hold on. Where's the plant? Oh, crud, I removed. No way to get a plant in Hyrule. Alright. Now I got that. Let's see what's in there.
Oh man. I don't know why do I told her where I'm supposed to go, but you know what? Forget it. I think I know where the temple is. I'm gonna just head up and I'm gonna save the video before entering the temple. This is the where. Oh, almost forgot. Crossed it. Crossed this up before. And I'm gonna do a cross it. Hold on. Now then, now the time to use some weapons. What cards again?
After the union hall. After the union hall.
Thanks for the tip. Means we go other way around. Hey, it's Kabama 9456. Oh man, I don't know what is going on. It's like, dude, sure need a shower. You look like had bird stuff on your head. Oh. I wonder what he gave me. Yes! Small key. Perfect. Alright, now for the next part, we're going to get a full bottle of rubies. Good thing I had that. Aw, crud. He gave me the most expensive things ever. And I'd use for that. Good thing I refill it. Good thing I prefer a shortcut. So now we'll go this way. Thanks, Kobe. I can't believe it is happening. Now I feel like a lot hero to an egg. Oh, before I do that, good thing I have a lamp oil. Oh, screw this. Good thing I have a lamp oil. News is the water is poisoned. Well, it's not the good news. It's bad news. It's water's poisoned. But the answer is, how could I get across that crap? this.
Oh. Oh! The darn monkey.
He wants to come with me. This is a monkey problem. Oh, using those lamp oil. Smart. All we have to do is follow him. Dog. Don't worry, he'll get it back. Got your back. Huh. Wonder what I'm waiting on. Dang, he's gonna clear the forest. Uh-oh, that piranha plant. Oh, right. So that's why we didn't destroy it. Well, got it back. And the bad news is, he took my land oil. Darn monkey. Wait a minute. Hey boys, remember me? Oh well. Looks like I'm done for this crap. That bird. I will never speak to him ever again. What the heck? Check it out. Uh-oh. He looks friendly. He doesn't look friendly. That's a mean dog of light. Ouch. That was a warrior. No wonder I felt surprised. So this is where the skills comes in. Okay, I accept the challenge.
There you go.
Nice. Talk about his basic training. Six hidden skills. Thanks for the train tip. I wonder why this happens. Oh well. Farewell. That was quick and easy. Ooh, am I dreaming? Yeah, I think I'm dreaming. Hold on. Ooh, he gave me another lamp oil. Good thing I'm gonna refill the lamp oil. Now, today we're going in. Ouch. There you go. There is the temple. I think that's it for now. Well, hold on. Whoa. I think it is. This is a Fern's temple. Get out of my way. I free you. Hey, that monkey stole your lantern. Heard you're the popular one. I think I'll stop for now. Well, thank y'all for watching. If you like this video, give me a good thumbs up video. Subscribe to my channel for more. And next time, we're going to help this monkey to enter a forest temple. This is Graper. I'm going to say peace.